Introducing ZoomText Multiple Monitor Support. This revolutionary new feature allows you to utilize multiple displays with ZoomText to immediately improve your productivity and efficiency. With ZoomText's new Multiple Monitor Support, you can arrange your desktops, applications, and magnified views in a wide variety of ways. To use ZoomText Multiple Monitor Support, all you need to do is configure your display devices to the Extend These Displays mode in the Windows Display Settings dialog. We recommend arranging your desktop side by side for the best viewing and working experience with ZoomText. Now that we have our system configured for multiple monitors, let's take a look at the different ways you can use ZoomText to take advantage of more than one monitor. You'll find all of the multiple monitor display modes under the Type button on the ZoomText toolbar, or on the magnifier menu by pressing Alt-M and choosing Zoom Windows. You can also cycle multiple monitor modes by pressing Ctrl-Shift-Z on the keyboard. Now let's take a look at the multiple monitor types. First, we have Span View. Span View displays a single, contiguous, magnified view that spans across all of your monitors. The magnified view tracks and scrolls to follow activity across the entire extended display. Span View is designed for users that want to use multiple monitors to create one larger magnified view. Using two monitors at 2x magnification will fit the entire desktop width across your displays. This is great for reading documents visually when horizontal width is important. Next is Clone View. Clone View displays the same magnified view on two or more monitors. Clone View is designed for situations where two or more users need to see the same magnified view on separate monitors. In general, you would not be using multiple monitors side by side when utilizing this view, but multiple displays in different physical locations. Note that both monitors will need to be set to the same resolution in order to utilize this display mode. Next is Zoom with 1x. This displays a magnified view on your main display and a non-magnified or 1x view on your secondary display. Both views track and scroll to follow activity across the entire extended display. This mode is ideal for users that want to see both a magnified view and a normal bird's eye view of their workspace. Zoom with 1x is also ideal for situations where a low vision user and normal sighted user are working together on the same system. Next we have MultiView Local. MultiView Local displays separate magnified views on each monitor, meaning Monitor 1 shows content only on Desktop 1, and Monitor 2 will only show content on Desktop 2, and so on. Your mouse pointer is constrained to each desktop, but can be switched between displays at any time by pressing Ctrl-Q or moving your mouse past the edge of each desktop. You can also choose to constrain the mouse pointer to the current desktop, so that you do not mistakenly move across the desktop boundary. MultiView Local is designed for users that want separate magnified views of each desktop. This is perfect for users that need to be able to run two applications simultaneously or monitor an application while using another. For example, you may have Outlook open on desktop 1 to keep track of your inbox for any new messages and may need to work in an Excel document on desktop 2. Or, you might need to be taking notes in Microsoft Word while watching an educational video on YouTube. Lastly, MultiView Global lets you have the best of both worlds and displays separate magnified views on each monitor, but each monitor's view can scroll and track activity across all desktop areas. Meaning you can be viewing content from the same application on multiple displays. MultiView Global is ideal for users that want to be able to view two locations within the same application window or desktop. A perfect example of this is when using photo editing software. Monitor 1 can be magnifying the tools and settings you are using to manipulate your photo, and Monitor 2 can be zoomed out so that the entire photo is in view. That way, changes made can be seen immediately on the second monitor and alleviates the need to continuously scroll your view in the case of using a single display. The new multiple monitor support is now available as a free update in all versions of ZoomText 10.1, including ZoomText Magnifier, Magnifier Reader, and Fusion. For more information, go to www.zoomtext.com or call us at 800-859-0270. Be sure to check our website for more future videos on this exciting new feature.